Good morning, Eagles.
I'm Natalia.
I'm Javier.
Today is Monday, December 14th, 2020. This week is Holiday Spirit Week. Today, Monday, December 14th, we wear Santa hats. Tomorrow, Tuesday, December 15th, we wear ugly sweaters. On Wednesday, December 16th, we wear your favorite holiday character. On Thursday, December 17th, we wear a plaid flannel shirt. And on Friday, December 18th, we wear your holiday pajamas.
Our chorus will be singing grants from December 8th through December 18th. They will be performing in the Commons and Innovation Center. Performances will be on Thursday, December 17th, and grants will be sold at $3 a song. Payments will be made through Cash App only. The Pine Forest High School chapter of the Honor Society is proud to announce that nearly 60 members will be introduced next week at the annual introduction ceremony. This is a prestige honor for the students who have worked hard to make good grades and have high standards of leadership, service, character, and scholarships. This event is a formal candle lighting ceremony and will be at Pine Forest tomorrow, December 15th.
Seniors, the FAFSA challenge is still going on. Please be sure to read your email for Ms. Knight in regards to drawings for the FAFSA challenge. Also, seniors, Herf Jones visited Pine Forest to collect cap and gown dues, but don't worry, you can still make your order online at the Herf Jones website.
Stay clean and wash your hands. Now for the weather.
Good morning, Eagles. Today is cloudy with a high of 58 and a low of 41 with a 1% chance of rain. I'm Matthew, and that's all for the weather. Back to you, anchors.
Congratulations to the following seniors who completed their FAFSA and won Amazon gifts: Trinity Rogers, Alexandria Dredd, Alia Nusses, and Judea Henderson. Seniors, the next drawing for Amazon gifts will be in January. The final drawing for gift cards will be in May. Complete your FAFSA for the FAFSA challenge for your chance to win.
We also like to congratulate our December Students of the Month, DeBrarian Smith and David Geiger.
Now for the sports.
Good morning, Eagles. Tomorrow, the boys basketball will play against Lighthouse at 5 p.m. Our boys soccer will play against East Hill tomorrow at 6 p.m. at Ashton. The boys track and field team will have an interest meeting this Wednesday after school in the senior cafe. Please see Coach Harris in room 606 if you have any questions. Our boys weightlifting team is selling PFHS masks for $10. If you are interested, please see Coach Vandevort at the common tables in the morning or the weight room after school. Any girls interested in participating with track and field this year must have their physical turned in to Coach Bryan before Christmas break. Please see Coach Bryan if you need a physical form. Any girls interested in trying out for softball, see Coach Creel in room 621. Tryouts are scheduled for January 18th at 10 a.m. I'm Matthew, and that's all for Eagle Sports. Back to you, anchors.
If you're still interested in the Robotics Club, you can email Mr. Yerim at ayerim@ecsdfl.us.
Gaming Club is back in the library every Friday from 3:10 to 4:15. Masks are required. Email Lambert for more information at alambert@ecsdfl.us. Students' yearbooks are now $75. Yearbooks did sell out last year, so make sure to reserve your copy now. To purchase a yearbook, visit jostens.com. I'm Javier.
And I'm Natalia. Signing off for Eagle Nation News.
Make sure to be respectful,
responsible, and resilient.